गुड न्यूज टू यू ऑल दैट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इज नाउ प्रोवाइडिंग इंटर्नशिप्स। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अक्षय एंड वेलकम्स यू ऑल ऑन दिस चैनल ऑफ करियर एज। एंड टुडे आई एम विद अ वीडियो वेयर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इज प्रोवाइडिंग इंटर्नशिप फॉर सॉफ्टवेयर रिलेटेड फील्ड्स। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी होल अबाउट शॉर्ट टर्म कंप्यूटर साइंस इंटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। वॉट इज इन दिस इंटर्नशिप एंड हाउ टू अप्लाई? सो इट इज बेसिकली प्रोवाइडेड बाई आर्यभट्ट रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट। सो फर्स्टली रोल्स एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज। द सिलेक्टेड इंटर्न्स विल मेनली बी इंगेज्ड इन सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपमेंट एंड डेटा मैनेजमेंट टास्क विच आर यूजफुल टू द इंस्टीट्यूट। सो बेसिकली देर आर some tasks related to software and many other things which is basically focused on Aryabhatta Research Institute and their works, just like astronomy, astrophysics, atmospheric sciences and engineering and many other. Beside internship, you also got some access of courses of C, C++, Java and many other programming languages. So presently the projects available for interns are available in these fields such as software development, data management, big data, machine learning, artificial intelligence, deep learning, high performance computing, information retrieval visualization, data center management, architecture and systems and many more. So, all these internships are basically related to the students enrolled in computer science and information technology branches. So educational qualification required for this is students be in the 6th semester be or completed, and the courses which need is BE, BTech, MTech, MSc, MCA, all courses, high level courses, and also they are from recognized universities from India. The preferred skills which you need to mention on your resume and other things is, so firstly you need strong object oriented design and coding skills in Python, Java, C++ and C sharp. Not you need to master in all of these languages. If you have strong grip over 2 to 3 languages in this, so you are in a comfortable zone. After that, you need to have a knowledge of Unix, Linux platform, a fundamental knowledge of embedded processors and many more. So I just give the link in the description. You go and see all the contents which is here in this tab. Basic details of this internship is the total period of this internship is 20 weeks long, which is very high. The stipend which you got is ₹10,000 per month if it doesn't accommodate in the hostel of this institute. After that, also you got an experience certificate of internship where the details of your projects also mentioned. So it's this certificate is from Government of India, so it is more important for you. And after that, you need to be your own laptop so that you work on that in this internship. So you have your own PC. And after that, procedure to apply. You need to apply online. The deadline of this internship is 31st December. And this internship start from 1st of Feb. And also you need to have a NOC from your HOD and principal for this internship. And after that, procedure for selection. The screened candidates will be called for an online interview in which they will be screened from a communication and interpersonal and work related technical skills. So these are the basic steps which all the companies also followed, which is here is also following from the Government of India and this institute, Aryabhatta Institute. So if you want to knowledge more about this internship, this selection procedure, you just go through the link in the description and read all these contents. So now I am going to show you how to apply for this. But if you want more positions on this institute, more jobs related positions, so here it is mentioned, you just tap on it and you got. So now I am going to apply for this internship. Just tapping on click to apply, you got this tab. Here it is written short term CSIP application form. And firstly you need to fill up your application form, and after that educational and work details. And after that, enclosures and declaration where you need to accept all the terms and conditions for this internship. And here in the personal details, there is nothing special which need to be mentioned from me. You need your name, your father's name, your nationality, marital status, physically handicap or not, and after that only some information are required and other are not a compulsory. If you want to give all the information, you can. I am not going to apply for this internship because I am not eligible. I am not in the sixth semester. So those who are applicable for this, please apply for this, because this is a government internship. This type of chance is not always come. So please apply for this. And if you are not applicable for this, please share with those who are applicable for this, your friends, your relatives, because they need internship for their job purposes, and this is a government internship. There no one can in the compare of this internship. So if you like this video, you just subscribe our channel for more content like this, and also please like our video and share with your friends. That's much in this video.